So when you loosen this spool pin cover plate screw, it is very important to use the right screwdriver, right size screwdriver. The first thing you can do is to turn the screw to the right, just to break the seal, and then turn it to the left. Or you can hold it right here and lift up and loosen the screw by pushing the spool pin cover plate back.